everybody, we're gonna do something. It's called What's in My Pencil Case, okay? Now let's start. This is my pencil case. I have some princesses, as you can see. And here it says Mademoiselle blah blah. Now let's start. In my pencil case, I have a lot of colors. As you can see, I have something like this. This is my favorite color. I love her so much. Then I have this big rhythm pencil. That's my gymnast club. I have this blue and red. Then I have this permanent marker. He's big and blue because I need that for my TE class. IT. Then I have this pencil, blue. It's from Tsunagora. Then I have this green pelican marker. You see? It's cute, I think. And this orange pelican marker. And I have this for my math class. One second, please. Then I have this pen, you see? And this pen B for my art class. And I have two of these, one red and one blue. I have this for my art class. And I have this rubber, but my friend do this to her. Okay? Now, I hope you like it. And I forgot to tell you, my name is Isidora. And I think you like it, but I don't know what you think. See you next time. Just 1 minute. Because a lot. I have 24 color. And when I want coloring, I have to do something. I don't know how it's called, but it's hard. So next time, vote for me. I'm sorry, I won't say, give me like, bye!